Everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to another Star Wars Battlefront 2 video. Today's video, I have some gameplay from the other day that I recorded. I get some crazy streaks and end up going 74-4. At first, I get an 18 elimination streak with the specialist class. But I'll let you guys enjoy the gameplay. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you're new. I'm Infinite Potatoes, and I'll see you on the Battlefront.
Walkers are through the first checkpoint. Here's a grenade.
Rebels firing on the walker.
Walkers crossing checkpoint 2, halfway to the base. Brace for contact! They aren't ready for the fire that comes next.
Let's light this room up a little. Wasting my time. Heavy weapon here. We're in control now. Get destroyed. Let's light this room up a little.
Of the base. The first phase of our operation is complete. Now prepare an assault. We need to establish a beachhead. Take the rebel hangars.
Let's light
this room up. We'll stage our final attack from there.
Don't stand a chance.
Yes.
light this room up a little.
Progress in the West Hangar. Proceed. We have the hangars. Additional snow troopers will join our strike force. Regroup and rearm for the final assault. Our mission is to ground the enemy transports by cutting off their fuel supply. Bomb the fueling stations, pipes, and depots. When that is done, the rebels will be trapped on hot. We will be victorious.
Let me work. Go on, run.
Thank you.
numbers, no training. Point hiding.
Supplies eliminated. General Veers will be pleased. The rebels are going nowhere.
Mm-hmm.